first time all week we've had that dog, and not one
athletic
first dog in
Chote,
the
no, stop it. Honey, when you do that, you're
it
making it yucky. It's going to be all moving around, and we're not going to be able to...
Can't even tell it's there. Maybe it's a missile.
Garrett, go away.
To test their Star Wars thing. Out somewhere. And they're going to fire another missile 20 minutes or 15 minutes after that one to intercept it, and it's going to be guided. Our missile is going to be guided by satellite. To it.
This one pay $4 million into making it work.
Well, they're hoping that they can talk. Clinton has to sign the bill. He got to sign the appropriation bill tomorrow.
Well, if it's a waste of money, he'll sign it.
See? Yeah, it's going. There it is, right there.
Everybody thoroughly ate up.
Boy, it looks. The satellite comes over here every night about.
He's kicking him in the back.
I showed her two UFOs a minute ago and she didn't believe it. And then she looked back up there. A second later, I had one right up there.
Didn't she get it on film?
Sun was reflecting off of it and I said, now look, Brenda, it's gone. And she looked up there and it's gone. And I kept telling her it was a UFO.
It was a UFO?
Yep. I don't know what it was, so it was an unidentified flying object. Could have been an airplane, but I don't know what it was for sure or not. Could have been our Star Wars test.
You're not buying that, are you, Jordan?
What?
I'm just not buying that at all.
Buying what?
Arms and legs.
Couldn't handle what?
I thought we were going riding away, he said.
Oh, yeah, you'd be good at
your
that.
Your mom girl. Almost was riding away.
Yeah.
You want your spray?
I've got so much of this on, I don't think it's going to be any good.
Just shake it, that's
good.
Gary Moy.
I'm going to go see the dog. Come on,
dog. Don't go where my dogs are, Jimmy.
Why?
Because I don't want them to get out.
I'm not going in.
Oh, okay.
What kind of dogs did we have?
Okay.